right now we're just chilling. I'll show you guys the buffet later. So,
full Saint Martin, slipping it up.
What other restaurant is over there?
And it's the whole bar thing. It's an Italian restaurant.
Lobby. He's waiting on my father to see if he will in time. But hopefully he will come back and go look, because he would do that. Mm-hmm. But he'd have to find his way. He don't want to just be here stranded either. He probably, if he think quick on his feet, he could ask for this if a Melbourne room to check in. We'll see. I actually want to go upstairs and change into my dinner clothes, so as he reach we could go straight, but she wants to chill. We are wasting time. The buffet
ain't gonna damn
wait
till 10 o'clock. What are you talking about?
Yeah, but a buffet ain't look as pretty as it looks now at 10 o'clock. No one don't be packing up.
At 10, yeah.
But yeah, I'll get back to you guys when something new happens. So we decided to come outside instead of waiting in the lobby. And we...
Where is this person?
Simpson Street?
Maho Village.
Yeah, and it's so pretty. Look. Distress because your husband ain't rich.
So you want to stay over here for your damn self? I'm gonna catch a damn woman
now. So you never, you stay over here for yourself, your body.
So I'm about to get ready so we can go out to eat. I'm gonna go buffet. My father hasn't arrived yet, still. But I'm gonna get ready and then we're gonna meet him there because it's getting late. And yeah, I cut my hair, guys. My mom's not too fond of that, but I cut it, and it's gonna grow back even longer. So yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna show y'all how I do my hair. I'm gonna do a high bun. I don't have no gel, so bear with me. It's still gonna look good, I guess, hopefully. And I'm just gonna listen to some music while I do that, and probably speed up this part and then show you the end result. But this is before. But yeah.
Motherfucker, start. upset. Really got big shit upset. Really see your offset. Really big brain offset.
Your bitch wanna party with a savage. Sending my savage and ass. High end cars and fashion. I don't eat pussy, I'm fat. I'm a blood, my brother crippin'. Bitch, I'm drippin'. Ho, you trippin'. Talk to waitress, I ain't tippin'. I like hot sauce on my chip. Oh, God. Yes, and my sperm work, nigga. It's so bad, I pop a mighty fire.
You been on party with party. Party.
So guys, I'm dressed. Just a little black dress for tonight, not too serious. But I just finished washing my face. I'm gonna put some moisturizing lotion and a little mascara. And I don't really like makeup, honestly speaking. Hopefully when I grow up, I get into makeup, because my mom is a makeup artist. You know, she loves makeup. But I really don't. I just like the clear skin, lash, and eyebrow combo. But full face of makeup, it don't work for me, honestly. But probably in the future, for special events, I'll put on makeup. But like how people have on makeup every day, I don't think that's gonna be me. It's not gonna work. But kudos to them. I don't need makeup to feel pretty. I mean, come on. So yeah, just moisturize my face and I'll use some mascara. I need to go get a refill. Literally, I have like one full eye and then the other one is like just a little bit so they're more vivid. I really need to get a refill for this. Some lip gloss. That was a lot. Perfume.
but I'm ready. I'm gonna take this off, guys. A simple little bun, oh my goodness. I know when last I had a bun, but it's cute or whatever. I like it. I'm gonna brush my eyebrows. But I'm ready. So we're gonna go eat and then I'm gonna meet you guys there and I'm gonna show you what I get and whatever else, but see you guys later.
Who grand idea it was, bug hiding from my fat. I'm not always so I oh my goodness. You're on the move, man.
Thank you.
Good morning, it's the next day, and now we're going for breakfast. This is the shirt. Hang on, let me overthink this. But yeah, we're going for breakfast now, and yeah. We're checking out now. My parents are at the counter, and after this we're supposed to go drop off our computer because it's not working, and then I'm not sure what else we're gonna do after that. Probably go car sealess and then catch the boat back home. But this is the situation, waiting on them to finish, and yeah, I'll update you in a few.
Come back at 6, wake me and your child. And it won't lay today. Make me wonder who you might have been playing with. Makes me wonder who you think you're playing with. I'm just on myself to keep playing this record back over and over again. Sweat changed, but I noticed the end. Don't you all see? Think you know your girl's so funny to me. That's why you didn't got left by one. Got tired of your shit, you almost threw my mind. Long stay calling name. You'll continue to try to play these games. Leave your family in the cold and rain. And I don't think you'll ever change your ways. Cause a house is not a home with no one there. So alone.
I'm in Victor's and I'm looking for the meal wonder aisle. Let's see if it has, because it went Beautylicious and it didn't have, but and it sell out here too, daddy.
It sell out yesterday,
eh? It sell out here, yeah. It would have been here, that probably right here where it's supposed to be.
Maybe.
So guys, I found the aisle. We can see if it works or not, because TikTok makes it buy everything. So let's really see if it actually works, and if it do, I'm gonna have to order a box for myself, because so we heard that it works in miracles.
Later.
Hi guys, welcome back. It's been a few days since I reached back from St. Martin. Right now I am trying to clean my room, and I was like, why not show you all the process. My room is a bit messy, but it's not that much to clean. It's not really a huge space, but I have to sort out that, fold some clothes, sweep, And yeah, and that's about it. But why not show y'all the process? I do look a little messy today. We just in some pajamas and Crocs. But yeah, that's what we're doing right now, cleaning and watching some Netflix. So I'm gonna show y'all the process. And case obsession like me, this whole thing is filled with cases for one phone. I think it's a problem, but if you love me and you really care about me, you can buy me a phone case. Like really, really, really have a problem. But cleaning my room, and I was on my YouTube channel and I realized that I hit 200 subscribers. Oh, thank you guys so much. I really appreciate it, and hopefully we can grow a lot more in time to come. But I am happy, and yeah, thank you guys for the support. But yeah, that made my day. 200 subscribers and a lot more to go, but that just shows me that people really enjoy watching me do this, because 200 subscribers is a little, but it's a lot. So I'm very thankful for it. And yeah, I can't wait to see where this journey takes me. So yeah, I finished cleaning my room. I should have really planned what else I needed to do, but I finished cleaning my room. I washed some clothes, and it is 3:45, and I had no classes today,
and I believe that's about it. Oh, I have gym at 7, so I'll probably take y'all on that journey just so you can see a little bit. But yeah, I'll come back to you guys at 7, which is in a couple hours. So yeah, I did promise I was gonna come back, but now I'm ready for gym. And this is our uniform. We basically wear the shirt every day. I wear it with a bunch of black tights because, yeah, some Nikes today. And water bottle, keys, AirPods. And yeah, gym starts at 7. It is 6:50. And my dad is going to carry me. Gym lasts 7 to around after 8 or so. And then usually I get something to eat and then come home. But yeah. I'm back again. This time I'm with Soraya.
Hey guys, I think I'm back.
This is the vlog. This is gonna be the last clip probably.
Okay.
Yeah, but we just had Blanchard's, a girl date. It's been a minute.
On a date, kind
of. Yeah, but. This is the hair. I tried a new
Let me do
hairstyle. 360. Show me. Wait, you can flip the camera. No.
Big Batty Girl, good evening. Look good, yes.
Yeah, this is the...
Who you know?
Hairstyle. Okay. But we just here waiting on our food. She had a spread because she regular. I have a passion fruit daiquiri. And I ordered a Cubano. I ordered a Cubano and cheese fries and all you order.
A baby cheese fries. We couldn't afford the crispy chicken, right? But now that they took it off. Okay. The crispy chicken wasn't crispy chicken today. So you know, but they took it off. So it wasn't.
Yeah, like why would you Blanchard? I don't understand. I'm so why would y'all take the crispy chicken sandwich off the menu? Like, I don't get that. That's the most ridiculous thing to me. But yeah, we waiting on the buzzer to buzz because we hungry. And yeah, we just chilling. I'm probably gonna edit a little bit and talk. But this is the atmosphere for tonight. I'll get back to you when the food arrives. I got cheese fries and a Cubano and I spilled my fries. But that's the situation right now. Soraya food ain't reaching. She get a simple burger, but yeah.
Okay guys, welcome to our eating review channel. This is a Cubano and I'm gonna try it. And yeah.
What? It's ham and pork. I know you'd like that too, bro.
Wepa.
You don't give me about 5 bites of your burger?
But not a burger? Five bites? I took 2.
So Soraya's been my personal camera. No, videographer, right? Yeah. Mm-hmm. So she's a car to me. Mm-hmm. And we're about to leave.
Mm-hmm.
My father is picking us up.
Brad.
Going by us. By me. By us.
That's our house. What do you mean?
But we just bought to wait until he reached. And yeah. It's nice having somebody record for you though. It's way better than recording yourself. But yeah. We just about to sit. Yeah. We just want to sit. We're gonna put the
long time. Oh my god! I forget it. Can you? I look. Thanks.
Nice. busted down to her level, guys.
I'm home now, and she's still here. But yeah, we reached just a while ago, and we're just chilling now. And she's probably gonna sleep or she can go home, not sure. But this is the end of the vlog, my first vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I hope to see you on many more videos. Please comment below what other videos y'all would want to see from me or whatever. And yeah, but that's it for now. See you on the next one. Bye.